Finally got our fire started using 3 twig bundles and some dry lint that I brought. It took us a few tries because it's so windy and cold right now. It's snowing like crazy, it's kind of hard to tell off in the distance. But we will be warm. We're gonna make this fire much bigger in a little. We're gonna chop some more wood. We only got a little here.